trying to live on the road like Jim Kerouac.